Namaste. This is your astrologer Gopalakrishnan or Guru Krishnan who is speaking to you. Basically, many people do not know whether they can do the remedial measure for health issues. Yes, you can do a lot of remedial measure for the health issues which will help you to have a better health. There is a lady who came to me and told, I am having leg issues, sir. What to do for that as a person? I told, madam, you light lamp for Saturn every day. You put an iron lamp and you put the iron balls and you light the lamp every day, you would be able to have a very good results. She said she started doing it. After 3-4 weeks, she found her legs have become very, very strong. So this is an example of remedial measure. There was a person who came to us and said, we are going to do heart surgery for our uncle. They were related to actor Nagarjuna, Telugu actor Nagarjuna. We were able to execute the Homa very, very easily. We told them to do 3 Homa pre-surgery. That is, before the surgery was done, we did the Homa. During the time of the surgery, we did the Homa. And also the post-surgery, also we did the Homa. In fact, the person recovered so much, so fast, easily. The doctor asked, it is a miracle that the person has recovered so easily, so fast. So we can do the remedial measure for surgeries. Suppose you are having a kidney problem, you are having a liver transplant, or you are having the total knee replacement surgery, we would be able to help you to facilitate the process. This is a complementary system. For example, knee surgery, you can do it before, after, later. Your recovery period will be very, very fast. In fact, we recommend a puja of 60 days for many people. This helps them to have a better time in terms of recovery. The other most important thing is, sometimes what happens, people have fever and they are not able to diagnose the disease. We do the Homa, they are able to understand the reason for the fever and they give the medicine. And also in our case, whenever we do the Homa or puja for persons, we try to do it on the different aspect. Like the medicine should have an impact in the body, the doctor should be able to diagnose, the hospital in which they went should be able to give them very good results as a person. So we do for Vaidya Sala, Aushada, and also to the Vaidya. Normally when you split the aspects and do it, you would be able to see very, very fast results. We also do for 6 Devata, we do Vaidya Hanuman, Vaidya Lakshmi, Danvantri, Mahamrutunjaya, Subramanya Swami, and also in some cases we do for Narasimha. We also use the name of the person during the Homa. For example, Om Tat Purushaya Vidmahe Anjaneya Rana Roga Vimokaya Dimahi Tanno Hanumat Prajodaya. Anjaneya is the name of the person. For example, he is having a Rana Roga, Rana Sikicha, which means it's called as a surgery. The person will be able to recover faster. For example, Om Tat Purushaya Vidmahe Gautam Hridaya Rana Sigicha Siddhiaya Dimahi Tanno Hanumat Prajodayat. For example, somebody has a Rana Sigicha in the heart, that is heart surgery is being there, we would be able to do it across. We have done for quite a number of people the Homa. They are able to see a lot of success, lot of recovery period is fast, and then they come back to normalcy. We also do it for the fatal who are having a lot of swing in the thing. There was a lady whom was admitted in the hospital, Kaveri Hospital. They came and asked me to do the surgery. We did the first surgery. The second surgery, we asked to do the Homa. I said, you wait for a week. I don't think so. She is going to recover. She passed away. So we are very aware when we do the Homa, the kind of impact it is happening, whether it will get rectified or not. We are very, very clear with the process. We do not overcharge and we do not push the client to the edge for the sake of money. Therefore, if anybody has a health issue, they are having a surgery or they are having a long-standing ailment, definitely we will be able to do. But remember, psychiatric problems has to be done for a number of years. It cannot be done for a single day or probably 2-3 days, which will produce the impact. Normally, for psychiatric patient, we teach them, we ask them to do it. it will produce very, very good impact in the long run if they do it on the number of years. So any kind of ailment or problem, provided some ailments we can control, some ailments we can postpone the progress of the ailment, some ailments we'll be able to help in recovery, depends on the chart and depends on the intensity of the problem, we would be able to help you. Thank you so much. If you like the video, do share us. We'd be very, very happy to help you. Thank you. Namaste.